watching TV, watching the news, surfing the internet, going swimming, playing school, visiting new places that you haven't been to yet. And that's why we're sitting.